You know those green sea turtles in the movie Finding Dory? We have those in Hong Kong as well.
I thought they were only in the Pacific Ocean. Can you tell me more about them?
Yes, they are called the green sea turtles, and they get this name because they eat a lot of seagrass and algae. They can live up to 80 to 100 years old, but they often get stuck in fishing nets or hit by boats.
We must try our best to protect them, or we will only see them in movies.
Speaking of movies,